later that day, the kamikazes came in. These were guys who were dedicated to giving their lives for their country. And they crashed into us. Our anti-aircraft guns were working at them full time. And our other problem was our own flak coming down did as much damage to many of us as did the kamikazes, because it go right through your helmet, of course, if it hit you directly. Thank you.